Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, go ahead and subscribe, and if you are a returning subscriber, hey y'all. So today I'm bringing you guys a collective haul of some of my favorite places like Pretty Little Thing and Dolls Kill and some other places. So I'm just gonna jump right into it and go ahead and get started because I think this video is gonna be kind of long. The top is mesh and long sleeve, and it has this like mock neck, and then the bottom is like leggings, and it's like a thicker material or whatever. It's very comfy. I got it in a size small. It's very stretchy. I actually wore this out tonight for a b-day dinner. I really like it, and this is a bodysuit. I really wanted to pair this with like some boots or some sneakers, but I ended up wearing some black heels with it. Y'all like this piece? It's giving winter fall. I like it. I got this from Shane Justin. And as you can tell, this says last year's year on it. I didn't get a chance to wear this. I don't know where I was gonna wear this to. But basically, this is like a powder pink glittery sports skirt set. It has the mini skirt. It has faux pockets. So these aren't real pockets, but it's still cute. It has the drawstring, and it also has the hoodie in the back, which I really like. Definitely sporty. It has the zipper, so you can pull this down if you want to. And it just says Shane Justin. This is so pretty. What would y'all wear this to? Like, let me know, because I have no clue. So the top is from Pretty Little Thing, and if y'all haven't noticed, I really like tie-dye. Anything tie-dye gets my attention. So the top is from Pretty Little Thing, and it is this yellow tie-dye. It's kind of like blotched, but I got it to go with these Adidas track pants. And I think this is a collab, and then it has real pockets, which are also zippers as well. Okay, so the next outfit I got is from Dolls Kill. So I knew I wanted my skirt to be really small, so I got the skirt in an extra small, and the sweatshirt is a small. So it kind of has like this furry material on the sleeves, and then it's like regular cotton on the main part. It has like a very raw edge cut hem or whatever, and the inside is like really soft, and then it has these like little pom-pom things for the drawstring, so you can tighten it up for knitly giving scream queens. Alright, so this next set is from Dolls Kill. So this is really, really tight. This is a size small, by the way. Like inside out or whatever, and it's like a ivory and orange trim or whatever. I love the sleeve on the it's cut right here, and it has this part, and I'm just gonna wear these with some sneakers. Surely. And it has it on the inside, but it doesn't have it like all the way through on the inside. This is cropped. I did get a size small. Snug enough. I really like this, and I would pair this with like a one piece. So I'll be doing one of these numbers. And then, okay, so this next piece is a vacation piece, but when I saw it, it didn't come together, but in my head I was like, oh, this would be so cute. So I got this halter, this like kind of crossover halter top, and it shows a little bit of under boob. I have to get this taken in. It is a small, but it's still a little too loose on me. And I have this mini skirt, this green tie-dye mini skirt to go with it. Basically, you have to like go in and do, they come undone. So you have to do it yourself and like tie them. Okay, so this next piece is also a vacation piece. I really, really like this maxi dress. And it's like orange tie-dye and it has like this cowl opening in the front. And I could have got a size zero, like 5'1". This is so long on me. So, but at the bottom it's not tight. Okay, so this next piece is also from Pretty Little Thing. This is a two-piece set. Yeah, so basically it just has this Pretty Little Thing embroidered on the top, and then it has the joggers, and it has Pretty Little Thing on this as well. It has pockets and it comes down like this. I really love the color. It's like a peachy color and it complements my skin very well. It is very comfy. I got this in a size 2. Just a corset top. This is also from Pretty Little Thing. It's like orange and then it has like a gold shimmer to it, and it sits up like this. It does not have straps at all. I would just pair this with some basic jeans. Okay, so this is another piece that I got from Pretty Little Thing. So this is a one piece like jumpsuit, and I love this, except the material is just so thin. This like big behind hole. I'm gonna go get it like altered or whatever, if I can find somewhere for an altar. But it has Pretty Little Thing embroidered right here. I love that. Then it has the zipper where you can zip it up or down, whatever your choice may be. I like it all the way up like this. It feels good for the winter time. And then it has the thumb holes as well. Yeah. Okay, next, this is also from Pretty Little Thing. This is just a basic white bodysuit. And it just says Pretty Little Thing on it. I believe I got this in the size 2. I should have gotten it in size 4 because it's kind of like tight or whatever. And then I just paired it with these fringe pants. And I guess this is like yarn or whatever. Let's see if you can kind of see the material. It's made of like sweater material and it comes all the way down. Okay, so this is going to be the accessories portion. So let's start off with this like really beautiful bag. This is from my friend's collection. The name of her business is Thieves, and I'll be sure to leave the link down below. But basically this is just a skull. I love skulls. I love how edgy this looks. It's like full of like rhinestones, and then it has the skull heads on the opening. This is how the inside looks, and it comes with an extra strap because this bag is kind of heavy, you guys. More similar to that, I got this for my birthday, and these are more so like pink and iridescent type, and then it has the like little eye things at the opening, and then this is how the inside looks. And then the last accessory piece that I got is this gold boxy clutch, and then it has the PLT and Diamante. If you can see that, look at the texture on that. I really like this bag because I don't have anything gold like for going out, and it does come with a strap, but I would prefer to use it as like a clutch because the strap is so damn long. Like the strap from way down here, like that's just too long for me. I have a strappy bag. I like for my bags to sit like this. So the strap is detachable, and then you can just put it inside there. You can take it off and use it as a clutch. I like this piece as a clutch. Okay, so that concludes this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below which was your favorite piece. I said this concludes the video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.